Did you know that you can roast frozen broccoli? Not only does that save you time and money, but they turn out just as good as when you use fresh broccoli. Simply take a bag of broccoli out of the freezer, coat it with some olive oil, and season it however you like. Place it on a parchment-lined baking sheet and bake it in a preheated 450-degree oven for about 20 minutes. And it comes out crispy and delicious. Enjoy!